that good?
I was flying.
Yeah. That's so good.
Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
Rich LaFlamme, I'm the race director. We're gonna get things started here. We wanna first recognize a couple of the Kids K winners. So we had a great turnout, a lot of good competition out there. We thank everyone that finished. You're all winners in our book. But these are the top three, so we've gotta pay a little special attention to them. With me here is Donna Donahoe, as many of you know. This race is in memory of her husband and our great friend Mike. So, for the Kids K, the 7th annual Mike Donahoe Kids K, in third position today, age 7, is Riley Spur. Riley Spur, congratulations. And for second spot in the Mike Donahoe Kids K race, age 8, is Zachary Richard. Zachary Richard, congratulations. And the winner of the 2013 Mike Donahoe Memorial Kids K at age 6 is Andrew Najelski. Thanks to every one of you kids for joining our event. We're gonna get started with the race.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who makes the next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man.